Welcome to a time of Bible readings and hymns with your host, David Kenny, of the Wadsworth Church of Christ on West Good Avenue in Wadsworth, Ohio. When the moonlight glows, I know that my Redeemer lives and ever prays for me.
I know eternal life he gives from sin and sorrow free.
The 70th Psalm from the King James Version. Make haste, O God, to deliver me. Make haste to help me, O Lord. Let them be ashamed and confounded that seek after my soul. Let them be turned backward and put to confusion that desire my hurt. Let them be turned back for reward of their shame that say, Aha, aha. Let all those that seek thee rejoice and be glad in thee. And let such as love thy salvation say continually, Let God be magnified. But I am poor and needy. Make haste unto me, O God. Thou art my help and my deliverer. O Lord, make no tarrying.
There's a fountain free, 'tis for you and me. Let us haste, O haste, to its brink. 'Tis the fount of love from the source above, and he bids us all freely drink.
Will you come
to the fountain free? Crystal clear.
from the throne of life now it flows. While the waters roll, let the weary soul hear the call that forth freely goes.
Will you come?
Will you come to the fountain free?
Will you come?
Will you come? 'Tis for you and me. Spring, oh spring, as we haste to drink and to live.
Will you come?
Will you come to the fountain free?
Will you come?
Will you come? 'Tis for you and me.
Thirsty soul,
thirsty soul, hear the welcome call. 'Tis a fountain open for all. There's a rock that's cleft, and no soul is left that may not its pure water share. 'Tis for you and me, and its stream I see. Let us hasten joyfully there.
Will you come?
Will you come to the fountain free?
Will you come?
Will you come? 'Tis for you and me.
Thirsty soul,
thirsty soul, hear the welcome call. 'Tis a fountain.
Bible Readings and Hymns with your host, David R. Kenny, with The Church of Christ in Wadsworth, Ohio. Recorded at WCTV Studios with music provided by Andy Robison. www.churchofchristsongs.com. Bible Readings and Hymns has been produced by the Gospel Broadcasting Network.
When the moon...